Ooh. Family heirloom. Oh, it's an aquarium. What? Is that a boat? That's a boat. I think that's a boat. Where am I? Yeah, good question. I'm in an aquarium. I'm gonna drown. It has to be an aquarium. I'm a fish in an aquarium. I'm going upstairs.
I'm climbing these stairs again.
There's no pictures. What? Ah! Who's that? Who's that?
What?
Time to gather my things. I think I've overpacked.
Well, I need this.
Ah, the amazing adventures of Nora Everhart.
1930 of November.
After spending so much time reading this book, I think I've learned a thing or two about Polynesian culture. Oh, I'd better cover up my hands before I leave the cabin. I wouldn't want anyone thinking I'm a circus freak. I received a...
Paputu. Deliver.
I received a mysterious package in my house. I stored all its contents in my locked suitcase.
Alright, this one. broken mirror. Interesting.
Merveille de Mer du Sud. Marvels of the Southern Seas, I think.
Okay.
My, I have the worst memory. I've got the combination again. Thank goodness I always bring my journal with me to write things down.
Well, then... 506.
All right, now it's open.
Okay.
Harry Everhart, my husband, my partner, and my dear old pal. A brass key with the letters CW engraved on it, and some enigmatic instructions. Harry Everhart. This strange and sharp relic came in the package I received at home.
You shall take.
I saw this island in one of my unsettling dreams. I drew it as soon as I woke up.
We're all set, madam.
What was I thinking when I brought all these dresses on this trip? It's a relief that I don't need it to walk anymore.
What? What?
It's a relief that I don't need it to walk anymore.
What? I don't know. What? What?
It's not exactly a clawfoot tub, but you can't always get what you want.
What? What is that? What is she talking about? What does that mean? She doesn't need... She has a walking stick that she doesn't need anymore.
I'd always dreamed of traveling. It was not the same without you, Harry.
Put it back, okay.
I'm definitely going to miss this bed. Falling asleep to the ship's rocking was delightful. I think I've overpacked.
Okay, and what's this?
Captain Hodgson has a very particular taste when it comes to decor.
Alright, so... anything I need to know? Well, let's go.
Okay, Nora. From here on out, you're on your own.
Here we go. Out of the blue. So we're looking for my husband.
Be careful with Mrs. Everhart's equipment, lad.
So, we're looking for my husband, who went in search of a cure for a family disease.
I really hope you find your husband there now.
I hope it too. I'll see you in 3 days then.
Now please be careful on that island. You know what the legends say about it.
I'll take care. Thank you, Captain Hodgson.
Okay.
Here I am, in the middle of the ocean after traveling across half the...
Okay, I'm back. Now here's the deal. When I stream for as long as I have tea. And when I run out of tea, I'm going to stop the stream. All right, what's this? Oh, little boat.
A miniature va'a, a Polynesian outrigger canoe. Beautifully crafted, too.
Okay.
Well, that's a vivo, a flute that the Polynesians play with their nose. I won't be playing that. I only understand two words, ill and mort, island and death. It must be a warning about the dangers of the island.
Yeah, hold on. Look, check this out. Tracks. All right, check it out, tracks. Okay, but I'm gonna go.
I know it's just resonance, but I do love listening to the sea anymore. I know it's just resonance.
Ah, a sign.
I feel quite good. I dare say I might even walk a little faster than usual.
But I just did. I just tried. Oh, no, I guess not.
It opens from the other side.
Oh, there's a gate. Somebody made it, fashioned a gate. So there's civilization. Okay, so here's the deal. We know there's civilization here. I'm gonna drop frames. Why am I gonna drop frames? Let me try something. Why am I getting drop frames?
These wooden figures are called Umu. This seems to be telling a story.